Police say they rescued one driver after that person crashed their car on Lambert Road, just south of Sunset Drive. Officers believe the driver was heading south, crossed over the center line, and struck a tree. The driver was not wearing a seatbelt and is in serious condition at the hospital.